Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love.
Oh my gosh, guys.
The day has finally come. Justin Bieber released Justice at midnight. I was really upset I didn't get to react to it at midnight because my roommate was sleeping and I didn't want to be too loud because you know I'd be screaming in these reactions. How are you guys doing today? It is a fantastic day, man. This is a different intro than what I usually do, but this is just spontaneous and we're gonna get this started. Not trying to make this video too long, you feel me? If you haven't yet, guys, check out my Patreon. Link is down in the description. It's just another way to support your boy. I'm not gonna be reacting to the entire album today. I'm gonna be listening to Too Much, Deserve You, As I Am, Off My Face, Unstable, and the MLK interlude. Gonna make it a two-part video. Obviously this is part one. And like, it's crazy. I'm like, oh, I don't want to make this video too long. And then all of a sudden, I just make this intro an hour long. But we're going to get this started. Justin Bieber, Too Much. And I'm excited. Justin Bieber, he always has the most fire intro tracks. The most fire. Mark my words. You know what I'm saying, bro? If you know, come on, dude. The Biebs. Always will have a special place in my heart. But let's get this started. Justin Bieber, Too Much.
Injustice anywhere.
I'm so excited for this.
Threat to justice everywhere.
Oh, dude, I'm so pumped, man. Let's go. I love how justice,
maybe
like,
I stare too much. Maybe not long enough.
Yeah.
Funny how I forget to blink.
Yeah.
When you let down your hair. Dancing like no one's there. I know I'm where I'm supposed to be.
I love that raw piano right now. And obviously his tone is just incredible.
Say I love you under my breath. More time than you can digest. Music every time I hear your name.
We're not even that far in and I'm already freaking out.
More times than you can digest. Music every time I hear your name.
Gosh.
Your head's laying right on my chest. Sun's up and I still ain't got no rest. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love.
Oh my gosh,
when
guys.
I can feel you, I feel out of touch.
Yeah.
2 seconds without you's like 2 months. Ooh. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much.
Dude, this piano.
Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. Cause eternity with you ain't long enough. 2 seconds without you's like 2 months.
And oh man.
Much. Love the way you love your mom. Take on all your friends' problems. And still somehow stop the world for us. Oh, I still relive that second. I'm at my biggest blessing. Pray for you, look what God has done.
Dude. I don't know if I can handle this entire album, guys. I might pass out. I legit might pass out.
What God has done. I say love you under my breath. More times than you can digest. Music every time I hear your name. Oh, your head's laying right on my chest. Sun's up and I still ain't got no rest. Don't wanna close my eyes. I'm scared I'll miss too much.
Dude.
Fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love.
Imagine hearing
when
him sing
I can't
this
feel
live.
You, I feel out of touch. 2 seconds without you is like 2 months.
I love that line.
Eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. Cause eternity with you ain't long enough. 2 seconds without you is like 2 months. And that's too much.
Guys, like, I don't know if you guys know, there's probably a lot of new viewers watching this reaction, but like, dude, I love Justin Bieber's voice, first of all, just phenomenal. But let's just talk about the production. Let's talk about the piano. That piano just carried throughout the entire song and honestly carried the song alongside his voice as well. But that piano was literally perfect. The progression, just amazing. I like how it didn't just like hold the same note, the same chord for like for too long, for like a whole measure. It kind of was just jumping around through chords, especially in the chorus. And it just was so clean throughout the entire song. That was so clean, man. Wow. He always kills the intro tracks, man. Always kills them. And obviously, I really like that one line. If I miss 2 seconds, it feels like 2 months. However he said that, I just love that line. That was a great song. We're going to go straight into Deserve You. Let's get it. I wish these visualizers had lyrics, though. It's unfortunate they don't. When I'm in my thoughts sometimes, yeah. It's hard to believe on the person you think I am, the person that you tell me you love. Sorry. I'm on my 10,000th life, 9,999 and I slip my hands, but this the one, yeah. I'm not giving up. Night after night, you fall asleep on me. I'm praying that I don't go back to who I was. That like pre-chorus is inspired by reggae, like 100%. You can hear it. Has a slight reggae feel. We don't deserve you, Justin. We don't deserve you. Them harmonies in the chorus too. More than I let you believe, yeah. I do. 'Cause you could think it might be too much. Oh yeah. I don't wanna be my past. When we kiss, I'm alive and I feel brand new. There's nothing that I want. The production is crazy, man. Run. Yo, do you guys hear his quick vibrato? Oh, that's perfect. After night you fall asleep on me. When he said fall there. I wish I could freaking dance, dude. His falsetto is perfect. When you give it to me, so high, but I'm falling. Now my eyes are locked on you as you dance around the room. And finally, I'm right where I belong. Oh my gosh. Are you guys hearing what I'm hearing? This really just turned into an ASMR reaction out here. Do you hear that run? And finally, I'm right where I belong. Oh my gosh, bro. That hits. It's so easy to listen to. I love how easy it is to listen to. Oh. That last line, man. That last lyric. I gotta rewind that. God, I need you. I can't breathe without you. Man, dude. As a Christian, dude, I love hearing when Justin Bieber actually talks about the Lord in all his Instagram posts and especially like in his music. I do wish like he did it a bit more and really just honed in on that. But, you know, you can't knock him for that at all. And he still does talk about the Lord and stuff. So anyway, I love the song. That one run at the end of the bridge, just that just hit so different. Indeed, it hit different. But we're going to move straight into As I Am featuring Khalid. Let's get it. Dude, I don't know. Maybe it was just me, but it says like As I Am. Obviously, it says As I Am, but it's all mushed together. And I was just like, Asium? What the heck's Asium?
By myself sometimes to give my mind some space. Yeah, I know that it hurts when I push your love away. I hate myself.
Wow.
When I tell you lies so your heart won't break. Yeah, I know that I made my fair share of mistakes.
Dang, bro.
Sometimes I don't know why you love me. Sometimes I don't know why you care. Take me with the good and the ugly. Say I'm not going.
All right, so that verse lyrically hits so hard, and I know for like so many people that's really gonna turn something in their soul, in their heart, man. Because like a lot of the time, like if we make mistakes, we kind of just run from our mistakes, and there are people in your life who they'll just take you as you are, and obviously like you still need to improve, but it's just like that knowing that they love you for who you are and not for like the mistakes or like the good things that you have done, or they don't hate you for the mistakes that you've done. They just love you for you. There's like there's a freedom that you can find in that, if that makes sense. And whew, I love that verse a lot.
Take me as I am, swear I do the best I can, say I'm not going.
I don't know what this chorus reminds me of, but it reminds me of something. It's no surprise. And that tone.
When life gets way too hard, I'll meet you in the stars. You know I will. I'll keep you near. Survive away.
Just
sometimes.
Like a heavy 808 too. In that verse.
Sometimes. Take me with the good and the ugly. Say I'm not going anywhere. Take me as I am, swear I do the best I can.
Harmony coming in. Yeah.
You believed in me when ain't nobody else did. It's a miracle you didn't run away. You were there for me.
It's so gorgeous that he's just talking about his wife right now, man.
You believed in me when ain't nobody else did. It's a miracle you didn't run away.
He just like, I feel like just like he's just setting such a good example for how I'm trying to word this the right way, but I feel like he just sets such a good example, like how to love your wife, and just like act in a relationship. I feel like he's just setting such a good example, and obviously he's made mistakes in the past, and he mentions that too. Like I said in the last song, he mentions all that stuff, or this song. I'm sorry. But he just sets such a good example, and I love it, honestly. The chorus isn't my favorite thing in the world, but I love the verses, and I love the message of the entire song. Oh, I thought that was going to be a little bit more, but it's just an instrumental drowning out the rest of the track.
Sometimes,
oh, never mind.
I don't know why you love me. Sometimes I don't know how you can.
I love how it's just gonna go back and forth.
With the good and the ugly.
That's beautiful. Alright, so like I said, this one isn't my favorite track, but I love the messaging of the track and I love the verses. It's just the chorus that it just doesn't hit too much for me. I mean, that's okay. But we're gonna go into this next song, Off My Face. I love the text. Whatever font this is, it's kind of fire. One touch and you got me stoned, higher than I've ever known. You call the shots. That's a bar. And I follow. Sunrise, but the night's still young. No words, but we speak in tongues. If you had me, I might say too much. Yeah. Your touch blurred my vision. It's your world and I'm just in it, even sober. I'm not thinking straight. Cause I'm off my face. In love with you, I'm out my head. So into you. And I don't know how you do it, but I'm forever ruined by you. Dude, that tone, that voice, it's just magical. Too late now, you're in my blood. I don't hate the way you keep me up. Your touch blurred my vision. It's your world and I'm just in it, even sober. Oh my Lord. I'm not thinking straight. Something about that melody is so pretty. I don't know if I can make it, guys. I don't know if I can. Sorry, I literally probably paused at the worst moment you could possibly pause it, but there's something about like when you can predict like the high note in the song, and then when that high note just hits, it just be hitting different, bro. I don't know. Ooh, cause I'm off my face in love with you. I'm out my head so into you. And I don't know how you do it, but I'm forever. Smooth, man. This is gorgeous. This is such a beautiful song. Such a beautiful song, man. Like, you can literally just sing me to sleep. Wait, okay. Unstable, Justin Bieber featuring the Kid Laroi. I just heard the Kid Laroi for the first time like 2 days ago. So let's get it. Just a side note, you know. Sometimes I think I overthink. Yeah. And I start to feel anxiety. There were times I feel couldn't that. Even breathe. But you never once abandoned me. I tried to scare you away. Showed you the door, you adored me. Oh my gosh. Guys, do you hear what he is saying right now? Do you hear it? I'm just at a loss for words, dude. I feel like so far, like, this is his most like lyrical album. And we're not even that like far into it. It's just so lyrical. It's like every line holds so much weight. Literally every single line. And it's going to speak to so many people. Because a lot of people are going through this. Like he just said he tried to scare his wife away. He tried to scare whoever away. Like, I think, like, he's definitely talking about his wife, but this can apply to for anyone in any circumstance. You try to scare people away because you don't want people to get too close to see, like, the vulnerable side of you, to see your mistakes and all that stuff. And he's really just digging into all those aspects of anxiety and what can really, like, free you and heal you of those things. Like, he's really just breaking that down, like, just slowly throughout this album so far. It's incredible. You are my peace of mind. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me when I was unstable. Never judge me when I was unable to love. That chord's crazy. Trust myself. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me when I was unstable. This is fire. Why knuckles trying to hold my sanity? Yeah. Not every phone is a kind of please. Never know where my mind's gonna turn on me. Yo, his tone is so good, man. Security. These memories have been toxic. I tried to wean and get off it. Through everything, you've been my rock. I think you're the only thing I didn't get wrong. How I know God was listening. Every night when I would pray, you're an angel watching over me. All I need. I tried to scare you. Man, you were my peace of mind. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me when I was unstable. This never is judge, never judge, never judge me when I was so unable. Good. So to good, man. Myself, to trust myself. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me when I was unstable. Wow. This album is so good so far. It is so good, man. And this song, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's so good, man. Okay. I don't want to stop listening to it, but I need to make a two-part video. I just need to make a two-part video. Guys, if you're enjoying this reaction, leave a like. Okay. All right. Comment down below. Subscribe. Okay. All right. Now we're going to go into the MLK interlude. And yeah.
I say to you this morning that if you have never found something so dear and so precious to you that you will die for it, then you aren't fit to live. Make it fit. You may be 38 years old as I happen to be. And one day, some great opportunity stands before you and calls upon you to stand up for some great principle, some great issue, yes, some great cause. And you refuse to do it because...
I'm really listening right now.
You are afraid. You refuse to do it because you want to live longer. You're afraid that you will lose your job, or you're afraid that you will be criticized, or that you will lose your popularity. Are you afraid that somebody will stab you or shoot at you or bomb your house? Yes. So you refuse to take the stand. Well, you may go on and live until you are 90. But you're just as dead at 38 as you would be at 90. And the cessation of breathing, jeez, in your life is but the belated announcement of an earlier death of the spirit. Mm. You died when you refused to stand up for right. Mm. You died when you refused to stand up for truth. You died when you refused to stand up for justice.
That's... I didn't order a pizza. Okay, and I get hit with this ad. I really get hit with the ad at that moment. every song. None of the songs had the ad, except this last one. It's just unfortunate. Okay. So I knew that was just going to be like a speech type thing, but I really did want to listen to it. I vibe with that speech, man. It speaks volumes. And I believe the same thing. Like, I feel like a lot of people they think they're living, but in reality, they're just not. They're kind of dead. They're just like zombies just walking around, man. I truly believe that. But, man, part one is officially over with. I really enjoyed this, man. I'm excited to listen to the rest of this album. Gonna look at the other tracks. I have to do Die For You. Die For You is obviously the next song, and I'm excited for that because Dominic Fike is featured on it, and I just know that guy's like super talented. I've only heard like 2 songs from him, but he's really, really talented, so I'm excited to hear that. And then Hold On, which already came out, but I've never heard it. Actually, I haven't listened to it. I was a little late reacting to it, so I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna save it for when the album comes out to listen to it. And then obviously like the other songs, and then Peaches, which I'm excited for. I've been hearing good things about that as well. So, but I hope you guys did enjoy this reaction, guys. Make sure you guys check out my Patreon. Link is down in the description. As I said before, it's just another way to support me. As I said, I also provide other types of content on there as well, and you'll be eligible for giveaways and other things in the future. So just check it out down below. And yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy this reaction. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.